Mike Kliss joins us now. And Mike, who knows, maybe this injury to Drew is a blessing in disguise because he can't continue to go down the road he's been going down.
Yeah, sometimes injuries have a way of preceding benchings. They're the excuse for a benching. I don't think that's going to happen, though. I do think Drew Lock is going to play this Sunday against the Miami Dolphins. I'm just the messenger here. But I think I've also been told it's an oblique injury, not a rib injury, as Coach Fangio was talking about. So they're doing some further tests to rule some things out. But I do think Drew Lock is going to be well enough to play. If not, Brett Rypien is ready to go. We've seen him once, and it was 37 points and a win.
Coach seemed to take to your statement today about the fact that they need a running game to help the quarterback out, get Philip Lindsay some more carries, Mike.
When your quarterback is struggling, run the ball. Take the ball out of his hands, give it to the running back. It was a ridiculous ratio yesterday with Drew Lock struggling and throwing 47 times, and Philip Lindsay, who won him that game against the Chargers, we haven't seen him since, only 4 touches.
So the Broncos have obviously struggled so far this season, especially as of late. There's a lot of panic right now in Broncos country. Mike, how far away do you think this team is?
What's difficult to determine is they've had so many injuries to key players. And I know we've gone through this excuse earlier in the season and week by week, but Cortland Sutton and Von Miller are still the best players on this team, and they have not been available for the Broncos. Jarrell Casey, one of their big signings. A.J. Boye was hurt. He hasn't been the same since he's come back from his injury. So it's difficult to say how good this team could be if they weren't so injured. But the problem is, right now, Drew Lock looks like he's regressed, and quarterback is everything. And it looks like they might have to look some more to find that franchise quarterback.
It would be nice to see him play and play well against the Dolphins, that's for sure. Mike, thank you very much.